Panama. Buenas. Buenas dias. I'm having a tour in Panama City for 6 hours. And touring me today is Josue, my tour guide, my driver and everything. How are you?
Fine.
You're fine.
Yeah.
So the beauty of Panama depends on where you bring me. So at the end of the tour, I can say Panama is beautiful through you, okay?
You're the more beautiful place in Panama.
Okay. So approaching the old city?
New city. This is the new city.
Approaching the new Panama City. Panama City, the capital of Panama, is a modern city framed by the Pacific Ocean and man-made Panama Canal. According to the definition from the International Monetary Fund, Panama is a developing country because of its lower economic performance. Panama counts as one of the high developed economies by the UN definition. Panama has also a poor side like other countries like this one. We are now approaching the Panama Canal Center. Ay nako, hindi kami magkaintindihan ng tour guide ko. Buti pa magtagalog na lang ako kasi Spanish siya. Hindi siya marunong mag-English masyado. So, ako na lang ang magsasalita kung ano ang mga nadinadaanan namin. Ang weather dito sa Panama ay para ding Pilipinas. Ang mga tao ay warm. Kagaya nito, andun kami sa may Pacific side. Dinaanan din namin itong very colorful na museum na to. And hindi na kami pumasok kasi parang wala namang tao ngayon. Ngayon, patuloy ang pag-i-explore namin sa area na to, sa Pacific side. Pacific Ocean. So, yan. So, feeling ko, while I'm in Panama, parang sa Pilipinas din ako ngayon. Ayun. From the airport, inalkila ko tong taxi na to with the tour guide included, which is $100. So, ito ang pinaka-highlight ng lugar na to, the Panama signboard ba tawag dyan? So, para naman ma-enjoy ko yung travel ko dito, mga ilang minutes din ako nag-stay sa lugar na to. Another option pagpunta dito is to take the city half on half off bus. Now, tapos na kami sa lugar na yon, babalik na kami sa city proper. At ipapashare niya ako sa downtown. So look, ang Panama ay magandang mga building sila. It's like New York ba? They have their own skyscrapers. Parang tingin ko combination of Hong Kong, New York City ang looks ng kanilang mga building. So, yeah. So, balik kami sa city. So now it's time to explore the Casco Viejo. Its cobblestone historic center is famed for colonial era landmarks like the neoclassical Palacio Presidencial and Bougainvillea Field plazas lined with cafes and bars. So dinirinap ako dito ng tour guide ko, si Josue. Mahirap kasi mag-parking sa lugar na to sa old town. So I did again my walking. Right now, nandito ako sa loob ng Metropolitan Arch Cathedral Basilica of Santa Maria, La Antigua, dito sa Old Town ng Panama. Pag pumunta kayo dito sa Panama, ang weather is like the Philippines. Sa ngayon na naglalakad-lakad ako, it's 30 degrees. And ang medium of money dito is US dollar. So kung bumasos ka dito, US dollar. Hindi rin siya mura mag-turista dito kasi pag kumain ka or mag-shopping ka, you are using US dollar, pero pwede kang mag bargain or tumawad sa kanilang mga paninda. Like kung sinabi nilang $5, you can bargain up to $2. So ngayon nandito ako sa Pacific Ocean side ng Panama. So look, ang shopping dito mura.
Simon Bolivar.
So tapos na kaming mag-explore sa Old Town. Now it's time to go back to the airport for my flight to Las Vegas. Pag pumunta kayo sa Panama from Canada, nagbaya ano kasi ako Las Vegas. That is my main vacation for today. So from Las Vegas to Panama, it takes 7 hours flight. And from Panama to Guatemala is 2 hours. Yun kasi mga pinuntahan kong country sa ngayon. So time to go back to the airport. That is Panama.